guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you guys my finishing of painting. Let's go. So this is what I do so far. Oh, okay, I can show you this. Okay, this is what I do. Okay, it's not so finishing touch yet, but it's kind of nice and it's kind of not so nice. And then we got the shape Ninja Gaming there. And I draw this cool design, which looks like a spaceship, and it looks like a train because of this, and then I will draw smoke on it. So that's my artwork. Wait, the way I want to start art, because I think I'll get 11 subscribers, which I get 11 subscribers. Okay, this is 11. I can't do 11. And then I say to myself how many artworks I have, and it turns out I have a lot. Let me show you guys how many I have, okay? Okay, let's show you guys. So the first one is this, the just now that I make. This one. Second one is this. Third one is this. Fourth is that. Fifth is that. Six is that. Seven is that. Eight is that. Nine. 10. 11. And 12. So far I make 12 artworks. It's very hard. It means very well. Okay, this is after. That's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna show you guys at 7 o'clock. 8 is what we do. Because that's where we breakfast at 7:10. So I can't wait to show you guys the most sourest. I can't wait to say that. It's so sour. Because the day I try, it's like 8 o'clock, right, in the morning. And in 8 o'clock in the night. And I try. Oh, it's so sour. So I guess I'm going to do a challenge with that. And I'm going to celebrate because I hit 11 subscribers. That's kind of good. And kind of bad. Because 11, I think it's good. I don't know who subscribed. Tell me if you guys subscribe. Just tell me. I'm free every time. I don't know what to do, so sometimes I read you guys' comments, and you guys didn't comment. So I'm pretty sad because I got nobody to talk with. Because my life is just boring. Just joking, my life is just okay. But to get 11 subscribers in 1 week, that's insane, okay? Except for a kid like me, okay? For a kid like me, to get that much is difficult. I'm gonna get to my destiny. So I've been able to solve this Rubik's Cube every time, but only at the sides of it. Like, only at these two sides I get to solve. And then I rebook back because I think it's so nice. And I think it's not soft yet. Or something wrong. My marker. What should I do? Comment down below. I read you guys' comments. Okay. This video is about me. I'm gonna tell you guys what I'm gonna do for these few days. I'm taking a break! Sorry, I'm taking a break. I just have to take a break with you guys, and I'm sorry if I never post any kind of video because I am stressed out. I'll show you guys what I'm supposed to do. Okay, so you go to my closet. I go there. I won't fold this aside. Look at, okay, this is my school homework, but I have to do this, like this whole stack of it. And I school at Novi Primary School. They are very nice. Novi Primary School are very nice, so join that school, it's very, very nice. And very progressive as well. That means it's the best school in Singapore ever. And you guys can meet me at there, hopefully, because okay, tell me if you guys are interested in the comment section below. As again, I can't tell you guys what I'm gonna do. today. Okay, let me show you guys what is in my closet. Shadow. So when I open up my closet. Okay. You guys have to guess what CCA I am. Let me get. Okay. Okay, I can tell you. That's my name right there. And every time I go back and change, it doesn't have FPS.